Hey guys, so today we're going to be looking at Super Mario Bros. Collector's Edition coasters.
What?
Yes, apparently you get 20 different Mario characters and icons in it. I found it in this really weird little shop in York. Yes, I decided to visit York for a week with the girlfriend a couple months back and we picked this up and now we just got around to actually looking at it. Yeah. Thank you, Mario. Your quest is over. No, it isn't, because guess what? We're going to be messing around with these. So let's have a quick look at them. Oh, they all come in a pack. That's crazy. But yeah, apparently you get like 20 in here, so this should be pretty interesting. Yeah, we don't need the box anymore. Goodbye. Goodbye forever. So what the hell do we have here?
Well...
They definitely look nice. But do they feel nice? Unsure. Let's get the second packet. It's very important. Well, we all know I love Mario. I mean, come on. Alright, so what have we got? Alright, so... it feels pretty cardboardy, if I'm honest. Yeah, look at that. It's just a... couple of pieces of cut. Yeah, it's a foam board, I believe. Yeah, it looks a lot like foam board. Two pieces of paper or card with foam in the middle. Huh. Well, I can't say I'm very impressed with that, but then again, you do get 20, so... Oh! Ho-ho! Nice! Little cloud! So let's put all these down. Oh, that's just awesome. That is actually awesome. Then again, can't see myself putting a mug on that. But, guess we'll see. Oh, I'm really liking these designs. Are they all different? Oh my god, if they're all different, I'll be just so made up. Oh, sorry. There we go. Meh. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, snap, there's even a Bowser. Oh, that's adorable. Oh god, I'm gonna need more desk space. Alrighty, so instead of actually spreading them all over the desk, because I clearly don't have enough space, because, well, clearly don't, I'm just gonna put them all on top of each other. So, like so. So yeah, I'm really liking these designs. They're very, very nice. Not gonna lie about that. They're very, very good. Very high quality printouts. I mean, it's not very hard to print and cut a card. I mean, just look at that. It's pretty simple. But then again, a couple of corners are a little bit harsh. But then again, they are cheap. Cheaply and easily made by the looks of it. So I can't complain about that. You know, it's a nice little novel thing you can have around your house. This is actually pretty darn awesome. Don't get me wrong. So yeah, I can't even remember what the hell that is. Oh, that's the destroyable block, of course. You've got the mystery box with the coins. Oh, and of course the titular character himself. Yes, good old Mario. That's actually really funny, because I've actually made one of them. Hold on. Yes, I made my own. Basically, these are pearl beads, hammer beads, whatever you want to call them. Basically, the iron-on, the fuse beads. Basically, you just put them on a board, and then you iron them. And I pretty much made a keyring out of it. Pretty darn cool. So yeah, that actually looks pretty awesome. They're not identical, though. Oh no! Anyway, onwards. Ooh, good old mushroom, can't go wrong. Oh, got two Marios! Oh, that's actually pretty neat. Although they cheaped out on the design. Well, what are you? Oh, there we go. It's because they're all little pixel mans. Hard to tell. And Luigi! Oh, that's awesome. I mean... Oh, so cool. Oh, wow. All right. Oh, that's actually pretty awesome. And the last one, of course, is... Oh, I can't remember which way up it goes. Can't remember. I know. Let's annoy everybody. Put it sideways. So, yeah. Very, very nice. Wow. That's actually really awesome. It looks like Sticky's middle finger. That is amazing. But, I cannot fault the designs. The designs are simple, really awesome, and the printout quality is absolutely fantastic. Who is it that made these? Where's the box? Paladone products. They were made in the UK, West Sussex. Designed in the UK, made in China. Oh, why do they do that? They're like, yeah, it's totally about, yeah, the headquarters is in West Sussex, designed in the UK and made in China. Such is life, such is everything, apparently. But yeah, how do they stack up when you want a drink? As an actual drinks coaster, because that is what they are. Now, who do we want to put on? Let's see. Oh, yes, of course. The tubes themselves. And what better way to use it than to use a mug that's actually still got some tea in it? Well, I can tell you now, they don't stop the cup from moving, which, you know, isn't really a big deal. But, they do the job. Now, this is just a regular size mug. It's a stress relief mug, as you can tell. They're coasters. What do you expect? I don't know what I expected. I expected lots of awesome designs and was not disappointed. And for the price, I literally bought these for, I think it was a fiver. So you get 20 for a fiver. And they're pretty disposable, if I'm honest. You know, the cardboard foam. Can't see them lasting very long after a bit of use, so be very careful. Yeah, see, that's, I don't know how well you can see that, but starting to fray already, and I've only just got them out of the packet. Maybe they went in like that, I don't know. But, yeah. Still love, I love most of these designs, they're very, very nice. The Mario ones, especially Mario and Luigi, look absolutely exquisite and fantastic. Love them, especially the bullets. Oh, bloody hell, I can't remember what they're bloody called. I can't remember what half these things are called, but I absolutely love the design. It was actually really nice to see the clouds with the faces as well. Not many people actually make pixel art of those, so that's pretty awesome to see. So yeah, that is the Super Mario Bros. Emphasis on the bros part, because, well, it's got Luigi in it. I don't know why I didn't actually expect Luigi to be in there, but it's Super Mario Bros. It makes sense for him to be in there. So that's actually pretty awesome. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you guys next time. I'm off to get another cup of tea.